Setting up my workstation today. Last two racks need to get done. So this one is a 10-inch cut for the legs and the brace. So I got all the pieces cut. These are the 54-inch pieces. These are the 49-inch pieces, 10-inch pieces, 13-inch pieces. I got clamps, drills, screws. Basically, these are the 49-inch piece, 10-inch piece, 54-inch piece, 13-inch piece. And then these on the bottom are 10-inch pieces too. So to start this build, I'm gonna take two 49-inch pieces, and this is gonna be the rectangle part of the tank. And then three of the 10-inch pieces, put it together like that. If your floor is level, that is wonderful. If it's not, then you're gonna have to do something about it. So basically, make that, get your clamps. And that's basically what it's gonna look like. You're gonna screw it over here, over here, over here. So basically, I did a little platform thing so that I could mount these rectangles on. I'm gonna screw them, and then I will have something to, like a platform to work on. Doesn't have to be perfect, it's just so that, you know, the top pieces don't move. Thank you. Probably gonna have to change the bit. Don't like that bit. I don't like it one bit. So after the bottom is done, you could do this one to the top. Change the bit. Hopefully this one is better. So by the fourth one, the video should be very smooth. These are the 49 inch pieces. And then these are the 10 inch pieces. fourth and last piece for the two racks. So now that all these pieces are done, I can move it to the side. And I can work on the legs. These are the 54-inch pieces. I was thinking of doing the legs 52 inches, but I thought 2 more inches off the from the top would be better. So those will be the legs. Gotta change the song because I don't want to get copyrighted. So now that all the legs for the rack is done, this is the next part. Thank you. Okay. 13 inch piece. This one will act as the support for the top frame. So the stand is actually still very wobbly right now because there's only one screw holding all these things together, but I made it like that so that I could make the top part over here straight, and then when I flip it, I'll fasten everything together. So another 13 inch piece. Oops. Had to change the song because I was on my last video, I got copyrighted and it didn't let me upload it. that's pretty much it. Just some more reinforcing over here, and it's pretty much done. So I guess on this segment of the video, I could just finish up everything, putting all the screws. All the screws that are on this side have already been put on, and I just need to put on the screws from the other side. Thank you. it. Done.
Third rack, one more to go.